push up. Push it, push it, push it. Push up, push up. I be talking to myself like in the mirror and shit. Like, you ready for this shit? Are you? What's up? I wasn't ready for that 100 mil, but now I am. No more been ready for war than a gun jam. I guess God wasn't ready for him. Hey, you blessed. He wasn't ready for you, homie. I was born ready, day one. Since a child, I was groomed. I'm just me. And I ain't got no respect for a goon. Why not? Career killers kill by who they love. Bricks and 94 on the split. You my plug, respect it. How many you really know Mexicans? None of the Draco in the crowd, pedestrian. Look at you. Ain't really killers, killers. Body tech to get you. You crying all in your feelings. You with dirt, but you ain't kill them. Making them type of statements. Oh, damn, you just on the gram. Exaggeration, but squad dead and mob bitch. How you pull up and rob shit? Facts is you ain't ready, then you a whole bitch. Survived them streets, I seen some cold shit. I really did. No longer speak to my partner, cause he did whole shit. No longer with my bitch, situation petty. I could've patched it, fished it up, but I really wasn't ready. You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20? Huh? And keep my name out your
skills. It really means you dictate where the fight goes. It can stay on the feet, or in a second get taken to the ground. That's the power of wrestling. Hey! Yeah, yeah, keep that up. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Beautiful combination, love it. Keep it up, put the pressure on him. Nice timing on that takedown, uh-huh. And 30 to go. Great. Hold him there. Good control from bottom. That's the way you keep them off balance.
I'm still thugging still. Youngster Motai, bag Motai. Executive got it, I need a bow tie. Big facts, no lie. My ain't got a platinum plaque, but got a platinum budget. This shit was built off cocaine and we rely on rubber. Come and say what's they can't relate to you. But tell your story to corporate, can't relate to you. They don't understand you, homie.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Nice boxing, yes, nice boxing. Now, just keep building up that damage. Let me see that. Let's go. Nice punch, nice punch. Build that one. Work with your hands. Yeah, it's starting to fall apart. I love it. Come on now, you got 30. Good work with your hands.
Made a lot of money, think it's time for a vacation. Every day I wake up thinking, God damn, I just made it. Ladies really love me, is it clout or just some money? People hit my guts and I just think it's really funny.
Yeah, told you so. Took too many, my overdose. Yeah, told you so. Why you gotta be so emotional? Yeah, told you so. Took too many, my
might overdose. Yeah, 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 I told you so. Why you gotta be so low? So yeah, back, can you back?
I wanna see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push. Nice job. Yes, I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. Working there. Good. 30 seconds. Let's go. Not bad. Beautiful job. Your kicks look.
Claws trying to hold a whole line in his paws and applaud. Swear to goddamn, the whole city I make a romance hard. We got scars for hearts, shit for eyes, baby, living in a one chance lot. So I stick to the art. Oh my god, I'm ultra mad. Cash bag, running through bed zone, hope it don't crash. Tennis on, beat up fast. Be alone, I'm a home that I can and then dash. Y'all got another planet on stash. Far from the fact that the flames of our trash. That is not snow, it is ash. You gotta know the past, gotta rap. It's a lover gone mad, but I promise.
Maybe if I had another chance, I'd give another chance to you.
Okay, I want you to push today. Give it everything you got. Let's go. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. Hey, he's starting to fall apart, all right? Stay on it. Just like that. Yeah, good job. Devastating kid. That's what I'm talking about. Good work with the kicks. Nice work. Just keep.
Of the world is sliced up like a dinner pie. Race in a nation told you to identify. Take false pride and warfare incentivized. Dad, me and my tribe, we on the ill of eye. We accept the role of the villains because we've been villainized. Stomp to the dirt of the earth, we still will arrive. Paradigm, let me alone as I solidify. Life is ill with a license to kill. This is with an attitude of Beverly Hills. Heavy deal with a pocket full of treasures we build. Got a fire hot temper, find it hard to chill. I'm a lifetime. Me and Jamie versus y'all with a knife in the mustard.
All right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Yes, let me see those combinations. Good job. I love it. Come on now, get active. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Yes, those kicks are adding up. this. That's the way you master your craft. Those kicks are on point. You can throw it from anywhere. We're gonna time the shoot and get the takedown. Shoot and get that takedown. Yup, yup, good job. Let's do it again. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. I want to see more work here. More work. Beautiful. Come on, let's make him work. Come on, 30 seconds left. Nice! Perfect! Good. Soften her up. Nice work. I like it. You stayed heavy on top and controlled your sparring partner with ease. Man, it's crazy. Seems like just yesterday you stand up at the posters all wide-eyed. You've been through a lot. Hell, I put you through a lot. But it was all for one reason, to get you here. Your first UFC championship. I just want to say, no matter what happens out there, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of the fighter you've become. Yeah. Don't get me wrong, though. If you lose, I'm gonna have to bust you up in the gym next week. I already made space on the wall for a new picture, and you know how much I hate redecorating, right? So let's go get that belt, champ.
So after a long run through the middleweight ranks, here he is making the walk to the octagon for his first championship fight at 185 pounds. And this man hasn't just worked his way up the rankings. He has taken on all comers, and more often than not, he has taken out the opposition. So with the win streak in tow, now the challenges get bigger, and of course, none bigger than the incumbent, the UFC middleweight champion. We'll see how his style matches up tonight. So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. This man ubiquitously regarded as the top 85er at present. Some people believe this is the greatest middleweight of all time. He certainly does, and he has goals even beyond that. He wants to be one of the greatest mixed martial arts athletes of all time, and in order to preserve that goal, this is a title defense, simply put, that he's gotta have. For this, our main event of the evening. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and reach. And now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 11 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Dallas, Texas, presenting the challenger, Hurricane. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 9 wins, 2 losses. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 184 pounds. Fighting out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Alex Poatan-Pereira.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Have a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
You ready? Are you ready?
His opponent would be wise to get the guard up here early. This man has won his last 3 fights, all of them by flush knockout. Each knockout more impressive than the last. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump. If your opponent has you in the clinch, pull it down on your head, landing punches. Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish his fight. Big kick.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Nice job to reverse his pretty good entry. victory there, and he gets the fight to his wheelhouse on the ground.
Beautiful takedown into the full guard. Look for him to posture and use ground and pound to open up submission opportunities.
And he's going for the choke now. Nicely done. Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's head, like, through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He's landed that punch over and over again. What's he going to do to follow up?
Strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job. He is getting lit up right now, John. Left-hand punch to the flinch.
Hard shots landing on both sides here.
Nice punch there.
Oh, over the top. This fight's going to be over.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low. And now he's got him hurt very bad. Nice kick.
Punch coming. It's blocked. And he landed the right hand there.
You gotta check these low leg kicks.
Back to the jab now, no good. And plenty of time with which to work. 30 seconds to go in the round. Ooh, blocks the shot. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Big, powerful punch. This might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He landed a massive hook to put his opponent on wobbly legs.
All right, so we now look back at some of the action from that previous round, DC. A lot of good highlights on both sides.
I mean, a lot of good highlights from both competitors. They both should be very proud of what they accomplished. But I'm telling you, man, I'm not sure they can keep this up. If they land at this clip for another 5 minutes, somebody's going to sleep.
All right, DC, here we go with our next round, and we'll see if he can pick up where he left off. High volume of strikes landed in the previous round.
High volume of strikes landed. He was able to be accurate, but also very, very active in his approach to the start of this fight.
Whiffs on the right hand. Got the single collar tie. Well, he misses with the left punch there. And here he is back in familiar territory in the clinch. A big right hand lands.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Single collar tie here. And they clinch once again.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. All right, well, he's landed some good shots.
Start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Huge kick to the leg. Unbelievable.
He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet. And he connects there with a punch, so pretty good. Look at that, he leapt up and landed the diving punch to the head.
to try to get the finish.
Back to the feet now. Stuffs the takedown, no problem.
He changes the angle, finds the right spot to land that punch to the head from the clinch.
Trying to pass here, but Dikembe Mutombo style, blocked. He gets denied.
Blocked! Great job blocking that pass by the bottom fighter.
Fighters back to their feet here. All right, some really grueling work here in the clinch. Both fighters really struggling to gain a dominant position.
That happens whenever you understand the position. Both know exactly what they need to do. And when both fighters are trying to do the same thing, it's very, very difficult to get the desired result.
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. The body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh! He didn't like that right hand.
Oh! Huge right hand! Back to the feet. A little single collar
tie there. That was a big takedown. Is this the one that's going to break him?
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. Oh, now trying to isolate an arm, DC.
He needs to move his hips back to cover. He cannot allow him on that angle.
Then he's out. Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold. It's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him,
know when to fold him. Yep, absolutely. Serve him up. Go get him.
Back to the feet. And they separate. I'm not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure.
Oh, man, look at that. Picture perfect. Got to the leg, got to his position, got another beautiful takedown.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short knife for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. And there is the UFC middleweight king, best fighter in the world at 185 pounds. What a knockout he turned in here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Liliana's called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 20 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout and two.
Next time he fights, it'll be black trunks with gold trim. Congrats to the new UFC middleweight champion of the world.
Championship colors will be worn by this young man the next time he walks into the octagon. He came in there with a game plan, stuck to it, and got the job done. Congrats to the new UFC middleweight champion.
Instagram live, this is what I'm feeling. rather record it. Nobody knows my first name, but know my Snapchat handle. I'm just a millennial, trapped in social media standards.